When it comes to my dental patients, I see two forms of procrastination happening. The first form is basically that the patient is focused on urgent things only. I see this a lot of time with young adults, for example. So what'll happen is, they have an exam coming up and they're focused on a particular thing that's going on in their life, and dentistry just tends to fall a little bit farther down on their list of things to do. This also happens with young families. They're very busy, lots of kids and activities. The second type of procrastination I see is linked to some type of dental trauma. So the person has some type of dental anxiety that's preventing them from seeking the treatment that they need or that they're looking for. So they'll procrastinate and prolong and wait until they absolutely need to come in and have emergency treatment or urgent care because of those dental fears. So those are the two types of clients I mainly see. These are not the only reasons why patients procrastinate when coming to the dentist, but these are the two main things that I usually see in my clinical experience.